Welcome to FDDR, feeding Detroit, feeding the homeless and the hungry. 6 days a week, Monday to Saturday, and today with 131 meals, right?
A lot of meals.
Hi, everyone.
You already handed out a lot of meals.
I already handed out a lot of meals. Let me find my glasses.
In Lincoln Park.
Yeah.
Decors.
Want to thank our cooks today, the Callis family, Elena and Antigone, and Sue and friends, and thank you, Carol Wong, for sponsoring. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
We have 131 meals. We've got chicken and rice soup with rolls, bananas, oatmeal pie, and water. That was provided by the Callis family. And then Sue and friends with cheese quesadilla with Spanish rice, potatoes O'Brien, spicy chicken, or spicy fries, and salsa and a sweet also. So thank you. A total of 131 meals. Hello, everybody. Happy Thursday. It's a cold one today. The sun is shining.
We got some apples and oranges.
We got apples and oranges by Sheila. Thank you, Sheila.
And Barb is sponsoring Ziggy.
A lot of things to remember today, huh? Good Thursday to you. Matt's up there driving Ziggy. We are in Southwest Detroit, and we're going to see what we can find. We appreciate all you joining and helping any way you can. Remember, we're FDDR. We're out here feeding the hungry and the homeless, and we do that 6 days a week with the help from y'all, so thank you.
6 days a week.
Hello, Rochester. Hello, Peggy. We got one up here flagging us down. We're going to do Sue's quesadillas first.
The soup stays warm longer. Right?
Yep.
Right. There we are.
How are you? You can.
How you doing, Papa?
Doing fine, yourself?
No, I haven't heard anything yet, hon.
Well, Mama, yesterday you gave me a clean coffee. You don't give me no t-shirt.
You want a t-shirt? I can get you a t-shirt.
Yeah, I want a t-shirt, Mama. Oh, man.
I can get you a t-shirt.
How you doing, Papa?
Doing fine.
Mary says hi.
Mary says hi, good.
Hey, you got a beautiful head down there.
Yeah, that's my one love head.
Yes, love head.
One love.
Hey, Papa, love head. You need one too, Papa.
I have one.
Ah, that Papa.
He said it was too much bling for him.
Yeah.
There you go, bud.
Thank you,
you
Mama.
Have a good one. We'll see you later.
I'll tell Mary you say hi.
You please do.
Bye, Mama. Thank you.
Bye.
All righty. Quesadillas. Yay! Post it everywhere. That's right, guys. Share that video. No snow today. One more here, Matt.
Share.
Share that video.
He's coming to take the food away. Aha! Uh-huh.
Oh,
look
at him.
Thank you. God bless you. I was just thinking how to get something to eat.
Well, I'm glad you caught us.
Oh, can I have the baby?
You can. And she needs an orange. There you go. Enjoy your meal. You have a good day.
Give you a lot of blessings. Thank you, driver.
Prayers for you.
You're welcome. Bye.
Prayers for you. Hello. Hi, Noreen. All right. So chicken quesadilla. I got chicken on the brain. Cheese quesadilla. I actually think that bean and cheese. Quesadilla, but we'll say cheese quesadilla. There's rice.
If they make music, then it's beans.
I don't know about that yet. There's rice, there's salsa, there's two kinds of potatoes. They got a spicy French fried potato and potatoes O'Brien. They got a sweet in there. Thank you, Sue and friends, and thank you again, Carol J. Wong, for sponsoring. We appreciate it. Hi, Ivana. Maybe you can watch a little later. I hope your doctor's appointment goes good. Oh, CHF, that's a hard one, I know. Chronic. Hey, Barb, thank you for stopping by and supplying us with cups today. We ran out of cups for the soup, and Barb came to the rescue. Da-da-da-da!
The cup lady!
And they are lined up here on the bed. All right. Waving back at you, Miss Nita.
There we are.
No leaks in the tire today, Matt.
I didn't say anything. I didn't do anything.
Smile. too. Apples, pears, and oranges.
Pears too, yeah. Here we are.
Hello! How's everyone doing? One more. I'm all the way over here. Where am I at? I'm at the window. We got Auntie too. Oh, Reese cup? Oh, a Lucy. I thought you said a Reese. Did you put smokes on the bus today, Matt?
Yeah.
Oh, they're hiding. They're hiding. There's that. Put that in your pocket first. Here, I'm going to put these both together. There we go. Be careful. Got both fingers there. And that one. Got you. I'm going to hold it. Got it? I'm going to hold it until you got it. Now you got it. It's in your hands. We're going to come out the window at you. Thank you, Matt.
Thank you,
Gabe. You can. Socks. Blankets or little ones?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
No, you know what? I only got one blanket. You're lucky. You got the last blanket. I didn't put blankets
last
on this
blanket.
Morning. Oh, you want it in a bag?
Oh, yeah.
Makes it easier to carry. Doing okay? We got cheese quesadillas going out today, if it goes in the bag.
I just seen y'all on the thing, my old lady, y'all would be talking to.
There you go.
Can I get one of them things?
You can. There's your, okay, I need a bottle of water. There you go.
I know, he's at the
you. Oh, you do got your meal. Okay. I didn't think I gave it to you. How are you? There you go, bud.
Is everything?
Everything in there. Cheese quesadillas today. How are you?
Cheesecake?
Cheesecake. No cheesecake. First, man.
That's fruit in it.
Oh, it's on the side there. Okay, there you go.
Hey, do you have any gloves or cups or
we're down,
or
down the little
like
one.
That?
I don't have blankets today. No, that was the only one I had. I can do caps. There you go.
Hey, thank you.
Uh-huh.
Appreciate it.
No problem. How are you? What's that?
Two.
Not today. What size are you?
Ten and a half.
Ten and a half. No. No, I don't. I'm trying to think in my head. I don't, darling. Ask me another day, okay? There you go. Be careful. How are you? There you go. Enjoy your meal. There's two Reese's. Little. Sorry. And a cigarette. There you go. Thank you, Matt. How are you?
Shut up. I'm talking. Can I have playing cards?
No problem.
You can.
Thank you. Do you have any of those, the
Kool-Aid pack?
Yeah.
There you go.
Do you have
I do. There you go. How are you?
Can I get that little the water thing?
Yep.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy your meal. Be safe out there.
Much.
Bye.
You
I don't today. Probably, what is today? Thursday. Probably Saturday I'll be doing clothes.
Saturday, man.
Saturday. Okay.
Saturday. Love you.
Love you too. Be safe out there. How are you, my dear? I don't. I didn't have stock blankets today. I'm really low. I'm sorry, hon. You want a scarf? No? Okay. How are you? I do have socks.
You have any type of hoodie?
I don't today. I'll grab you a sweater.
Yeah. Something I could put on because I'm cold.
I didn't stock clothes today, guys. Saturday I'll be doing clothes, okay?
Okay.
There you go.
Thank you.
Try to stay warm, all right?
Thank you.
I know it's cold out there. That wind is cold. Mm-hmm. How are you?
I'm a Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid? There you go. Got quesadillas in the bag today. Last but not least, how are you? Kool-Aid? Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
Be safe.
Where are the pears?
I gave it to him. Oh.
Did you mind grabbing a cigarette? See if you got you. Oh, thank you, man.
Bye. Be safe.
Love you.
Oh, he's so sweet. Thank you, Matt. Boy, you packing them bags up. I got backup. I got Mr. Matt back.
We're almost through. She was meal.
Cool. I wanted to save
what?
Two. One for Peter, one for Joe. For the quesadillas.
Okay. I'll put them down in the red bag.
Okay.
Yep.
They're going to fill up this water here.
Well, Matt's doing that. I'm going to welcome you all to FDDR. We appreciate it very much. Every little bit helps. Check out that website, fddr.org. Remember, we are a nonprofit. We're out here feeding the hungry and the homeless. And, you know, I got to bring something to attention. You know, a lot of the folks we service here in Southwest, they're not homeless, guys. They are. Some of them do have places. But you know what? Poverty is everywhere, and these folks are hungry. And that's why you see them coming back and forth to the bus every day. And that is our goal, is to feed them. So we hope you understand that. Hi. You're cool. I can do a sweater. That's about it. It's a boy sweater.
Yeah. Okay.
There you go. You want it in a bag? There you go. I hope it keeps you warm. Tuck it in there, Matt.
Hey, I'm filling up the hand warmer.
We just wanted to bring that to your attention because I know we've had some new viewers and they're like, hey, some of these people aren't homeless. Well, you know, not everybody we service is homeless. But you know what? They are hungry.
We feed the hungry.
We feed the hungry. And that is the goal, guys. You know, hunger is everywhere. It is not just here in Detroit. It is all over the world. And groceries can be considered a luxury, you know. When you're working for minimum wage, it's hard enough to cover rent or, you know, I wouldn't say important things, but those things that they're going to be knocking on your door over, shutting off your power or this or that, evicting you. So food is a luxury. So we thank you all for understanding that. We are trying to figure out the meal situation because I know some people get two meals and some people don't. It is hard, though, you know, because... we encourage you to come out and ride on the bus with us. See the situation we're in. You know, you have them looking at you and they're hungry. You know, yesterday was a perfect example. We had that one gentleman that was really friendly saying, I love
you
just now.
Well, we're doing it now for 670 days. We get to know people and we know the situations.
Right.
It's also different for everybody.
You know, we did burgers yesterday and Matt seen the one gentleman literally right in front of the bus, scarfed down his sandwich. He was starving, guys. And then he came back for another. And he did that because he was hungry. And we want you to understand that. Hi, how are you?
Hi. I'm surprised I didn't ask you for the band.
What's that, darling?
I'm surprised I didn't ask you for the van.
Oh?
You guys, now we ask you.
Oh, you're all right. We're used to it. You hang in there. We'll see you another day.
You
get food? You got food.
Oh, I need some
gloves. They're little ones. I recognize you. You okay? I was just saying that. There you go. You have a good one. You're all right. And you heard that he's hungry, guys. And it's hard, you know. We want to feed as many as we can. We're good. He's coming to the store, I think.
Okay.
You okay? Yep, he's coming here.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Matt had it right. How are you? Yeah, I can do it today.
She's just over here at the loop kind of thing.
There's one for you.
Thank you.
Well, for her, you guys enjoy your meal. Have a safe day.
Yeah, y'all have a blessed day.
You too. You know, and that's why we're out here, and that's why we encourage you guys to help us support these folks. Nobody should go hungry in this world. No one should be out on the streets. And, you know, that is our goal, is to get out here with those meals. So we encourage you, see that meal train, sign up. Don't get discouraged. Keep supporting us. And, you know, stay positive. You know, it's a meal. I mean, so...
Sure. What are they going to do, sell the meal?
Right. You know, it's not like they're taking the meal down the corner and selling it. You know, they're eating it because they're hungry.
Share.
share this video.
I try to be hard like Matt Pike. It's so hard, you know. So today we have 131 meals, so we've got enough to get all the way through, cross our fingers. We're serving cheese quesadillas right now, prepared by Sue, sponsored by Carol Wong. Thank you very much. They have quesadilla, Spanish rice. There's two kinds of potatoes. They got a sweet item. They're also getting a piece of fruit and a bottle of water. We also have some chicken and rice soup going out from the Callis family. So we thank you all. We hope you share this video and spread that awareness. Right. How are you?
How are you?
I had to get that off my chest, guys. I got it off my chest now.
Oh, one more thing off your chest.
Oh, what's one more thing on my chest?
Like blankets. We're out of blankets.
Blankets.
We're not out of blankets. But we want to save some blankets for town.
I've got like maybe 6 blankets back here, guys. And, you know, unfortunately.
If you start handing them out here, everybody wants a blanket.
And we want to try to save what little blankets we have for the folks that are out here on the street downtown. So if you see a blanket going out later, that's why they didn't get a blanket here. Because unfortunately, you get
that
chain effect.
That's why a white lie.
Whether you're giving hats, blankets, or gloves, or anything like that, it tends that once one person gets it, everybody in the line gets it. And like I said, I literally only have probably 6 blankets on the bus. And, you know, we have people like Joe and others downtown that sleep in the outside of the church that I know are sleeping outside. We want to make sure they got a blanket. And that brings me to, we need blankets. If you can help with blankets, please get a hold of us. We would love to get them out here to the folks on the street. It's nice to have something to try to keep that wind off you a little bit. Thank you. Missouri, I wish we could get them blankets to you guys. We know shipping is outrageous, but if you're local and can donate, we would appreciate it. Thank you. And remember, they don't have to be new. We just ask that they be clean. Hi, Juanita. We thank you all. We're going to head on down.
Our drop-off in West Virginia has free shipping.
Yeah, we got free shipping out of West Virginia. Hopefully, we can get that other places, too, eventually, huh? All right. So, it's Thursday, and we are out passing out those bags of food.
You fill them up, hand them out, all those bags of food.
Sing it, Matt.
A bag of food, a bag of food, everybody needs a bag of food.
One more time.
A bag of food, a bag of food, everybody needs a bag of food.
Yeehaw, got one right over there.
There we are.
Hi, buddy, how are you? We're doing all right.
Yeah, just
cold vein. Not really. What, you're like, what, 36?
No, I'm a 32.
Oh, I'm gonna have a 32. I didn't stock today. I know I'm low on everything.
That's okay.
How about a 33?
That'll work. I can always put a belt on it.
Hopefully, maybe Saturday I'll get around to doing clothes, okay?
Okay.
A pair of socks.
Underwear. I don't never get no clothes for her because I don't never know what she might like.
Yeah, I don't really do that many women's.
Oh, okay.
I just try to fit what I can out of men's.
You got hoodies in there?
No hoodies. I can do a sweater. You want a sweater?
How you doing in there, driver?
Doing okay.
There you go.
Nice cigarette.
Laying the horn.
Yep. I got one more coming up.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
And you get back.
Kool-Aid.
Yeah, that's Kool-Aid. I almost forget my Kool-Aid.
That's it. My care package. Oh, no hygiene. Oh, well. Got snack packs, no hygiene. There's a little bit. There's lotion in there.
Yeah, black packs in there. No.
Any little
thing
helps. Any little thing helps.
Yes, ma'am. What's up with that Bible?
You need a Bible?
Oh, yes, I do.
Do a prayer for us. There you go. We'll see you another day. It's good to see you, buddy. I have one woman back here.
What are those black baggies?
Those are girls. Gloves. That's all I got, okay?
Okay.
I have 2 girl ones back here. They got feminine hygiene products.
Okay.
That's what's in those black bags. And they're pretty nice.
One across the street here, too.
No, he's just waiting for the light, baby.
Yeah?
That guy on the corner?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello.
Then we roll.
Thank
rolling,
you.
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Keep that Suki rolling. And I'll try to remember the camera. Happy birthday to Sis and Andrea.
Sis and Andrea, two?
Two. Two.
Happy
two birthdays.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday,
Sis and Andrea.
Happy birthday to you.
We hope God blesses and keeps you all and gives you much happiness out of life. We got to send big prayers out for our Miss Donna Jardine. She is off the ventilator, guys. She still has a long way to go, but she's making leaps and bounds. So, yay! Thank you for all those prayers. They have paid off. It's
thank
just Matt and
you.
Me today.
What?
That said, it's just you and Matt today. I said, yep, just Matt and myself today. Hello, Dexter.
Gross,
thank
the
you.
Italian woman.
Talking with my hands. Ain't that awesome news, Terry? I was so happy when I seen that posted today. I can't wait to see her. I hope she gets out of there soon. She still has a long way to go, though, guys. So keep those prayers coming for her. She's awake. She actually was watching the feed yesterday. Our prayers have been answered. I didn't see anybody else.
There are so many people who need prayers.
Yeah, and don't forget to keep sending those birthday wishes out for Sis and Andrea. Everybody likes to get acknowledged on their birthday. Happy unbirthday to you. Nobody. Nobody. Still
yeah.
Gonna make the loop around and see if anybody comes out.
I would ask this one.
We got McDonald's, it looks like. Oh, nope, it's just empty bed.
Huh?
How are you?
I'm okay. I'm alive.
You're alive. I'm glad you're alive. I don't have clothes today. I can probably find like a sweater or something back here.
Yeah, okay. Like a sweater. Or you have socks?
I have socks.
How about,
you get hand warmers too.
Yep. Hand warmers. What size pants are you?
33.
I have a 33.
32.
They're all short. They're like a 33-30, so they'd be short on you.
It'd be short, you said?
Yeah, 33-30 is the only
okay,
size. Is that
okay?
And you said underwear?
Yeah.
I do. They're like boy shorts, so they'll fit you, okay? Alright, take time. You need a smoke?
Yeah.
Got that. You want heavier ones?
Yeah.
Where did I stick them?
Yeah, well, pair of socks,
huh? In your bag, all
right. Oh, okay. I'm so meaty today, I'm sorry.
You're all right.
I apologize.
There you go, bud. Hey, I got
thank
to keep my tag. There you
thank
go.
You.
Thank you. Oh, coming over.
Put up a little bit.
Oh. We're going to pull up just a bit, Pa.
Yeah. Like here.
There we go. Now we're out of the way.
Are you coming to take the food away. Uh-huh.
We're doing good. How are you today?
Good. Can I get a meal for a friend of mine that's handicapped?
I can today. Starting next week, I might have to cut back to one meal, but I can get
okay.
It today.
Okay.
You want Kool-Aid, too, hey?
Yeah, can I get an extra bottle of water for you?
Yeah.
Well, let's receive
that
on
one's
the
for your friend.
Okay.
Our numbers are starting to grow again.
I know. That's
we're hitting over 100 meals a day and running
awesome.
Out.
That's awesome.
It is, ain't it? But so that's why we're going to have to start cutting back a little bit. Oh, you guys are off. This one's yours, Paul.
Okay.
There you go. Be safe. How are you?
Can I get a pair of some socks? That
you can have socks.
Like a short one, don't
you? You like the short? They're a short one. Yep. There you go, Paul.
Thank you.
I want no water.
No water? Hand warmer?
Yeah, I said. Yeah, give me the water for
him. He'll take it, he said. There you go.
Thank you, man.
Hat and scarf.
Got both? Hat?
That's what I forgot. You don't have any, like, those wipes, baby wipes, or anything like that?
Hang on, I might. There they are. Whoa. They're in front of the heater. They're like warm. There you go. No. Bye.
Huh?
Skull cap.
All right.
That work? Yeah. Okay.
Thank you,
Matt.
Rolling.
Rolling, boy. I'm getting hot there, guys. I've got to take my jacket off. That sun. It's fooling behind glass, but boy, it's cold out there. Like I said, it's about 24 degrees, and that wind has a chill today.
They're eating.
They're eating their food. Yay, quesadillas. So thank you all for joining. I am not doing clothes in large groups. If I catch them one-on-one and I have something to help them, we will. But hopefully maybe Saturday we'll do clothes again, okay? It's just so hard, guys. We encourage you. Come on out. We really need your help. The more people we can get involved, the better. And the more people we can help out here. 26 in Roseville, Michigan. So, see, you know it is cold out there, Tiffany. And some of these folks are out here all day, all night long. So, thank you. We're going to stop at our next stop and see who we can find. Hi, Rashawn. You working hard today?
Everything bagels.
Everything bagel and tea.
And woohoo!
Woohoo! Ah! Woohoo!
Told you!
Yeah, it looks like we're moving on to soup.
Woohoo! What the soup?
Moving on to soup. How are you?
How you doing?
You doing okay?
Yeah, I want some clothes, no?
No, not really today, no.
Any chocolate? Two Kool-Aid, two waters.
Chocolate.
Two cigarettes for the good luck.
There's a couple pieces of chocolate. About two waters. You want Kool-Aid?
Yeah, Kool-Aid.
That Kool-Aid's enough for two. Hand warmer. And I can only do one cigarette for luck, or else someone else don't get one. How are you?
Okay. A little cat food is done.
Today I don't got it.
Okay,
I'll get. No, we're low on cat food.
Yeah,
sorry.
I gotta go to the store myself.
Yeah, cat's doing good now.
Banana.
Oh, I need a Kool-Aid, please.
Got them in there for you.
Okay, good.
And hammer. There you go.
Hi,
Kia. Hi,
baby. Long time no see.
Good to see you. Right. You been keeping busy?
I've been missing you. I don't know why.
We've been through.
One, two, three.
There you go, Kia.
Because you didn't ditch your yell, you know. Woohoo!
Purple or black?
Black.
There you go. That way they won't see you coming.
All right, baby. Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Don't forget the roll on the end, man.
Oh, I forgot the roll. Sorry.
Mama.
My fault.
There you go.
Thank you.
I forgot the roll.
Don't forget the roll. Like, I had bread with your soup.
Yeah, bro, roll. One more roll.
All right, thank you, man. I got you're overpowering me here today. Thank you, though. Well, I can't get to them when you've got them all piled up.
Hand them out.
I know. Trying to keep everybody happy. Share. Share that video.
Share.
Share your life.
Video.
Make sure you check out those pages, see the links. If you would like to cook, see our meal train. Sign up and make a meal. You can make whatever you like, as many as you like. We would greatly appreciate it. Every little bit helps. Remember, we have a community meal the second Saturday of every month. That'll be March 14th.
10 people cook at least 10 meals.
That's right. 10 people make 10 meals.
Whatever they like the best.
Yeah.
everybody has a favorite meal, no?
Yep.
So, hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Hello, how are you?
I made it for you.
Aww. Look, she made a little bracelet. Love. I love it. Thank you. I'm going to put it on down my hanging on my wall.
Well, thank you. Do you have a personal hiking bag and a sweater?
I do. I have one left on the email. That one's yours.
Thank you.
And a sweater. It's a boy sweater.
That'll work.
Oh, the sweatshirt.
Yes.
There you go. You get a sweatshirt.
Okay.
There's one for you. That one has your hygiene. This one's for mom. Or grandma. Or
mom.
Mom. One for you.
You got any coffee there?
No coffees. I didn't think to put them on the bus. And a cigarette for each. I got to cut you down to one each.
That's fine. You got a Kool-Aid pen?
Yeah, I've got Kool-Aid pen. Kool-Aid. And there's two for those.
Thank you.
There you go, love. Be safe.
You too.
Thank you, Matt. We're going to drop Lucy off. Love, that's our theme, guys.
Well, the meal for Lucy, not Lucy.
Yes, the meal for Lucy.
Okay.
Love, isn't that pretty, love? Love. That was nice of her to make the little place.
Thank you very
and
much for
theme,
watching
huh?
And caring. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I'm Mother Mary.
Thank you very much for watching and sharing. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for your donations. Thank you very much.
Thank you. So I got one of those hygienes left. Whoever sent these, thank you very much. They sent these hygiene bags for women. They sent two of them. They're loaded down with women's stuff, all that good stuff. And then it's also a little bag. So that was kind of nice. But it's got, you know, the feminine hygiene, so that's why I said it's for women.
This morning we received a box with Ritz crackers.
Ritz crackers, no name, but thank
no
you.
No name, thank you.
Every little bit helps.
A big box with boxes inside.
Box of boxes. We're going to go up. But you know what? We can't tell you enough how much we appreciate it. You guys keep us going all the time. And we thank you very much.
Thank you.
Remember, we can always use your help, whether it's cooking a meal, riding along, collecting donations, putting donations together. There's always something to do. Sharing the page, watching the video. Thank you. Next stop is the laundromat. I'll show you the bracelet again. There it is.
Left over some birthday party.
Love, it says. There we go. And there's no clothes here.
Nope, no clothes.
Too many folks together.
A whole bunch. Hey,
how are you?
Hey,
you
hey
good?
Mama. Oh, look. That mama got you hurt.
Not today. Just food, Clyde. Probably Saturday. Saturday.
Hey, mama, can I get one for
the no
spoon. Okay, Saturday. Yep. Yep, I'm gonna put one for Joe.
Okay,
she said
one
for
him.
Yeah.
One secret.
How you doing,
all right? We're doing good. He's hanging in there. I got him working today.
That's good.
There you go. One okay. More for Joe.
You got any hoodies in there today?
Not today, Saturday.
How about some socks?
I do have socks.
Okay, well, come here.
Hoodies, maybe.
Thank you.
There
and
you
the, let me get a cigarette, please.
We can. Bottle of water.
Thank you.
There's your smoke.
Thank
be
you.
Safe.
Yes.
Hello, how are you?
How are you? It's
Saturday. Okay.
Make sure I get some
black things for you. I'll try my best.
Rosie.
There you go. Hi, Lucy. You be careful, girl. Maniac. Get her behind the wheel.
You left her
I left hers on your
what?
Door.
And
yes.
I'm
going to donate food Sunday.
Okay.
And I'm going to put that. I'm going to support it.
You be safe.
And I'm going to put something in that bag.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Well, here, you be careful. Yeah, I like it. I seen it yesterday.
I told you.
You be careful. Thank you for dinner. We had pizza on you last night.
Okay.
Thank you.
I love you.
I love you, too. We left your meal on the door. There you go, love.
Hey, baby, you got a hat.
I got a hat.
Please.
Hat. Food. Soup. Water. There you go. Keep it up, man. How's Martin?
Oh, thank God. Hey, how's fun, ma'am?
Yeah, I'm always, I'm good.
Hey,
I'm always glad to see you.
Thank you.
Enjoy your soup. You too. Prayers. Keep them prayers for everybody. How are you? Water, hand warmer. There you go. Enjoy your meal. Hi, Vicki. We're good. How are you?
Oh, that's a big bag.
Big bag. There you go. And the smoke. There you go. Wow, that's an awful big bag, Matt.
Yeah.
Ooh, careful with that one.
I know.
Sorry, you got the biggest bag of them all.
Can I have a cigarette?
You can. There you go. Hey, Tyrone, how are you? Good to see you. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. There you go. I can only do one because, look, I run out, okay?
That's it.
I know. You'll make it.
There
you go. How are you? We got chicken and rice soup going out, some snacks.
Can I get an egg for my wife?
Today I will. We are going to start enforcing where they got to be here, but I can do you that.
I appreciate it.
Okay?
Yep.
Oops. Hang on, Matt. Wash your bag. He's trying to recycle bags back there. He gave you one with a hole.
Can I get a cigarette?
You can.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Water. Spoon. There's her meal, and I can do one spot.
Thank you.
You have a good one. Last but not least, how are you, buddy? Spoon. Hand warmer. Enjoy your meal.
Yep.
Bye. Thank you, Matt. I'm good.
Yeah, I know.
Wow, you just go to town, Matt. FDR, guys. Remember who this is? I don't today.
T-shirts.
I got underwear.
Okay. T-shirts.
Long johns.
Underwear. Come out of the basket. Long John's kind of a small.
You got large?
That's the only one I have today.
One more coming.
That is the only one I have today. Here's an underwear, though. Did you get a meal?
No.
Gotcha. Spoon.
Cosmetics?
I don't have cosmetics. Ask me tomorrow and I'll have some tomorrow.
Socks?
I do have socks.
Like a sweat hood.
There we go. No clothes today, bud. Just the necessities.
All right.
There you go. All right.
And rolling.
Careful.
I know.
Careful, careful. Hello, everybody. Remember, if we miss your comments, we have a lot of regulars out there that can help answer your questions. You can always feel free to message us on the page. Give us your feedback. We'd love to hear from you.
Talking about the page.
What about the page?
Added three products to the store.
What did you add?
Support for Pizza Day.
Support.
Bio Pizza.
Wow, yay.
One opening is $5 for one pizza. Four people.
Yep.
There we have $10 and $20.
That would be cool. Help support our next pizza day. That's one of the best meals. They love pizza out here. We can feed the most people for the less money with pizza. And we don't have to cook.
Yeah.
Sun is shining bright.
Well, yeah, it sets pizza, yeah.
What else? That was one thing.
No, it was about three. Oh, five, that's ten,
one.
And
that's
20.
One thing, no. That's all you did was just add pizza to it? Huh.
Okay. Okay, you get to maintain the page from now on.
Let's see. His threats, guys.
Okay. No, always, no threats.
He's always threatening me. Thank you. Keep on sharing, guys. We appreciate it.
Is that all you do?
They said, that's a great idea, Matt. Yay! Carol's already sending $5 for a pizza. Yay! Thank you. And that does help, guys. Every little bit helps, whether it's $1, $5, $20 more. It all piles up, and that's how we're able to do pizza or burgers. If we need, you know, containers or gas or, you know, socks, underwear, stuff like that, we can buy. Everybody's pretty good with donations, but every once in a while, there's some stuff that we have to pick up. So we need that support. So thank you very much. Remember, if you would like to donate, blankets is a big need right now. We can always use gloves. Gloves are running low. I'm kind of picking through the bottom of the bin now. Blankets, I'm completely out of. Hand warmers, socks, winter coats, boots. Nothing has to be new except for the underwear. That's the only thing we do ask to be new. And we are low on underwear. If you would like to send some donuts, send some underwear. My brain. No, I don't
wear
underwear
with donuts?
I know. Underwear with donuts. Those are some good underwear, huh? It's snowing in South Carolina.
I've heard about underwear with egg holders, but no donuts, no.
No snow here, and I think they said no snow over the weekend. But it is cold, guys. It's like down into the... I seen, Megan, you sent some socks and gloves recently. Thank you. It's getting right now toward the end of the season. I'm pretty good on hats. But gloves and socks, we are in need of those, and they do go out pretty much fast. As quick as they come in, they're going out. They used to be able to go in the storage bin. Now it's pretty much they come in, they're coming on the bus. So thank you, Paul. We look forward to seeing you out there. I must need a donut. One of them nutty ones sound good to me.
Everything going up?
No. I want everything done. We're going to be leaving Southwest Mexican Town. We're going to be heading into Corktown area. Look and see who we can find down here.
Well, it's easy to think of. If you think about it, we do 100 meals. Well, 131. But let's say 100.
Yeah.
And if it's a cold, at least 80 of them ask for gloves.
They ask for a lot of gloves. They do go through a lot of gloves. Socks, you know, we want to keep your feet warm and dry. So they go through that. And water, you know, every meal gets a water. So we go through just as much water as we do on meals. And we thank you all for watching and supporting. You guys are so awesome. Awesome!
Thank you!
Let's look and see if we see anybody here. Usually I do. I don't see anybody at the moment. I just seen Holly Johnson donated toward Pizza Day. Yay! Thank you, Holly Johnson. Nobody here? What time is it?
4:30. We're good with time.
We're good with time. You love the radio show? It was fun. It was fun.
I didn't know Rose had Italian roots.
Because I talk with my hands.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
I lost part of my hand, so I'm speech impaired.
You're
in Italian.
Speech impaired. All right, let's see. No, William? Oh, my goodness. Never know. Round we go. We need chip for chip, guy.
Watch
out
for
the guy driving. How are you?
Hey, this is Ziggy. You ain't doing, you got clothes today or what?
I don't really. What size are you, Reg?
I told you in the waist, I was 34, 33.
34, 33.
Hey,
let me
and I need a shirt.
Yeah, 33, 30. Nice.
Look, I got a lot of stuff.
Nice.
I got a lot of stuff you gave me on.
You're all right. Let me look.
Okay.
33, 30.
I could wear a 36 too, but they'd be a little big on me.
I had 33 30s or 38s.
36
clothes. Oh, that's a
That's a 29.
Oh, what is
these are a 33-30, that's a 36-29.
They too little.
Those are too short.
Okay, can I get a shirt or a hoodie or something? I just washed my pants. I got a place to wash. Hey, I'm finna get my house soon next month.
Oh, my God, I love
yeah, it. Yeah, the best is gonna help me.
That is awesome.
Yeah.
We don't do furniture.
Y'all do no
oh, yeah, y'all don't do furniture.
No.
Okay, well, they gonna help me. Can I have a pair of socks?
You can have a pair of socks.
Okay.
No furniture,
there's
no
like
TV, so things
a
like that.
Under it. There's no hoodie.
Okay, no jogging pants.
No jogging.
Okay, okay.
Saturday, I'm hoping to do clothes again ready.
Okay, Saturday?
Yep.
Okay, I'll make sure I'll be up here Saturday.
There you go, be
can
safe.
Can I have a cigarette or Miss Ziggy?
You can.
Two of them be cool.
I can only do one because I'm almost
okay.
out.
Okay.
Hi, bud, how are you?
Good, how are you?
We got Matt, you keep giving me bags with holes. All the stuff's gonna fall out.
Ooh, good. Oh, you got pizza?
Nope, soup today.
Soup. All
right. Yep.
Soup. Hand warmer. Water. There you go, bud. Thank you for being so patient. How are you, Terry?
Okay.
Thanks.
Hey, you know what? The air soup that I get over from the hub, the bike,
yeah.
back alley, they're old, and when I fix one hole, another one pops up.
What size tire is it?
26.
If I'm out at the store, I'll look.
Okay.
Just the inner tube, right?
Yeah. You know what? I'll write it down for you tomorrow.
26. I'll try to remember.
Yeah, but it's got the specifics in there.
Oh,
so I'll give it to you tomorrow.
It's been a long time since I bought a bike tire. All right.
Okay.
How are you, my love?
How are you? How are you?
I'm good. You okay?
Yes. Yeah,
Kool-Aid. Hand warmer.
Yes.
Get toward the bottom of the box. Trick or treat. There you go. Yep, gotcha. Spoon. Hand warmer. And I can only do one cigarette because I'm low.
I know.
Smoke it before you get home.
Absolutely.
There you go.
You got
a
little. I remember when I have a little one.
Here's a blanket.
Thank you. Love you guys.
Be safe.
You too.
Hello. How are you?
How are you?
Turned out to catch everybody here. Glad
yes,
to
I
catch you. Spoon. You got chicken vegetable soup today. Chicken rice. There you go.
A lot of chicken.
26 by 210.
Yeah. I know. If you swing by Ace Hardware, I think they got them for like $5, something like that.
We will look into it, but
okay.
I don't have much time to go
yeah.
to the
store.
Right, yeah,
step
yeah, it's
get
okay.
to the store. 26
yeah.
by 2.
Point 10.
Point 10.
Yeah.
Times
2. And a patch kit, if you could. Okay.
We'll check into it.
Yeah, if I get out to the store.
Okay.
Carry.
The glue, the you know, the
yeah,
glue
yeah, with the
kit.
Yeah,
yeah,
not the sticky one.
Right.
All right. Gotcha. Hello, how are you? Want some soup?
Are you guys here every night this time?
Anywhere between 3:30 and 4:30 in this area usually. Sometimes a little later, sometimes a little early. There you go. Enjoy your meal. Chicken and rice soup.
Okay, I appreciate it.
You have a good one.
Took 2 weeks to get sugar.
Yeah, it took you 2 weeks to get your sugar, I know.
So geez.
Hi, bud. How are you?
Right,
we're all right.
We don't have time to go to the store. Okay.
There you go. Enjoy your soup. You have a good day, okay? I got your sugar now. Be sweet.
Hey,
spoon.
Spoon.
There you go.
Rolling.
Rolling. Hey, look. Where's that hole? There's the hole. Trying to get him a hole in a bag. Got a hole in there. There it is. Stick with the spoon. Every bit helps. Thank you, guys. Diane, you're on a fixed income. There's a lot of people out there on fixed income, guys, and that is why we're out here, because, you know, that monthly stipend don't go nearly long enough. The month of are too long.
Also, check out the two links at the bottom of the first post. on Facebook page and our main page.
Yeah.
And MTGR.org.
Yeah.
There are two links. One is for food banks and the other one is help pay my bill.
Yeah, check those out. You know, maybe you might get some help. The PantryNet one is an awesome one, guys. Check that out. PantryNet.org. Write that down. You might be able to give that information to somebody. And what you do is you enter your zip code there, and it tells you all the local food banks, soup kitchens, churches, any place you can get a meal in your area. It'll let you know where they are. And that is a national number here in the States, guys. So our national website. So please check it out, PantryNet.org. You never know, it might help somebody out.
Also check out Help Pay My Bill.
Yeah, check out that Help Pay My Bill.
How are you? Living my lid.
What is wrong with that?
Okay. Anything else,
right? I can.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Hey,
I got a glove.
Woo. You want a little pair or a big pair? That's okay?
Yeah. Give me a cigarette.
I can do one cigarette.
Thank you.
Got it? There you go. How are you, Bob?
We got a Kool-Aid straw.
One cigarette. There you go. Enjoy your meal.
Hey, y'all in the pants?
No, probably Saturday. What size are you?
36.
Oh, I know for a fact I don't have 36. I have 38. Yeah, try me Saturday. I'll be restocked then, okay?
No shoes.
How are you?
I'm doing good.
Got chicken rice soup, ham warmer, Kool-Aid. There you go. You can. Be safe. Last but not least, how are you?
Yeah, I don't have any batteries for it.
Yeah, what size is that? That's a double, I think, ain't it?
Yeah.
I do.
Give me gray.
I got black.
Give me gray.
Oh, you're in luck. I have gray. Yeah, let go. There's a gray.
Yeah.
Let me see what size those are. Oh, see? Good thing I looked triple A. Geez, now I stripped it. Alright, so there's your flashlight back. Triple A.
Those flashlights is triple A.
And there's your battery.
Oh, there's a lot of them.
You're out that way, you can reload it again if you have to. Okay? All right,
God bless you.
Bye.
Right, hi there.
Good day. Hey, what time is it?
Let me see.
Time,
4:42.
Okay. Hey, I love y'all. God. See you later. Be safe. Beautiful people. That's right, guys. Lots of beautiful people out there. All right. So they're waiting to go into the shelter down here. Hi, Renee. Unfortunately, you know, some of these shelters, they don't get fed, and this one in particular, I know they don't feed. They do let them come in for the evening to do prayer. They're allowed to stay overnight sometimes they can't. They kind of hit and miss here. So thank you all. We're going to look and see if anybody's in the alley, huh, Matt?
Yeah.
As we keep passing out
check out the website.
FDDR.org.
Many interesting links there.
There's a lot of good information there. He's good. We got him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got him.
Yep, he's mixing up his Kool-Aid. A bag of food, Liz said. Say a bag of food for him, man.
Fill her up, hand him out. All those bags of food.
Bags of food.
A bag of food, a bag of food.
Everybody needs a bag of food. One more time, all together, come on, Donald.
A bag of food,
everybody needs a bag of food.
Everybody needs a bag of food.
Yeehaw! Ava! Hello, Mary. Hello, Susan. Hello, Leah. Welcome, welcome, welcome. FDDR. Woo! Big bum. I gotta get you a set of reins to hold on to when he's going through these alleys. Thank you.
Thank you all.
That's why I don't want the 40-foot bus.
Yeah. Remember that community meal? Check that out if you're local. We'd love to have you sign up. March the 14th. 10 people for 10 meals. Remember, it doesn't have to be community meal. You can sign up for the 10 or 20 meals any day. We can always use an add-on to send it out. Hello, Luann.
Yeah, like Sue says.
Hi, Ashley. Thank you.
Like Sue did today.
Yep, Sue. Seeing that we could use a few meals, she was able to help cook. And she was waiting to do a sponsored meal anyway, so she knocked out a couple things in one stroke. Thank you, Sue. Coming around. Everybody needs a bag of food. Nobody should go hungry in this world, guys. And, you know, hunger is really hard to see. A lot of people do a great job at covering up. But nobody should.
That's not only in Detroit.
All over the world.
Can I have a waffle cake?
You can. Got blocking someone in?
No.
There's one.
Kool-Aid. You got Kool-Aid?
I'll get your Kool-Aid, yep. There's two. There's a Kool-Aid for that one. There's a Kool-Aid in this one. Hey, and I can do one cigarette. Hey. There you go.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you, Matt. Hey, Kathy. Sit down, I guess, huh? Matt's playing his tune so they know we're coming. This guy likes country time.
Ask him what size shoes he has.
Tim?
Yeah. Last week we saw you have bad shoes. He didn't ask for shoes, but...
Yep. Thank you, Carol. Every little bit helps. No banana for this guy.
Here we go. Around the corner. There we are.
Noodles, because they said I'm not taking care of
them. I've got one left.
Okay,
and I put you some Cheez-Its in there. You want two waters?
No, yeah. Any crackers?
Just cheese crackers. Okay?
Candy.
I got you a sprinkle of candy, and I got your country time in there.
You see,
yeah, she got down at the corner there. I can do one cigarette because I'm almost out. You be safe.
What size
of what
shoe?
Size shoe are you? Somebody were asking. A 12?
I need a pair of pants.
What size pants are you?
36.
Oh,
no, no, I ain't. I'm a 40.
You're a 40? Oh, I might be able to help you. I'm 40.
What's it? 36.
8.
I'm told that's bad.
6.
You all right today, Mr. Man?
Doing fine.
That's good. Don't let her drive you crazy. You know, that's what women do.
That's what she does.
That's what women, that's their job. And then we got to deal with it.
Yeah,
Yeah, right now all I have in 40s is a 40-30. Let me look tonight in the pile. You're like a 32 length or 34, aren't you? You're kind of tall.
Could I have that piece of cake right there? It's very rare.
It's very smooshed.
It's not as nice. Thank you.
All right. Yep, in your bag already.
Okay, y'all be safe. Thank
we'll see you later.
You.
Okay, so a 12 shoe and a 40, 32, 34. Okay. All right. I know he's taller, so he wants a little length. I'll look tonight for him.
12 shoe. 12.
Well, I might be able to help him out with that. Thank you for noticing that, Matt.
How many cats? What do you think?
I will say four.
Four? I say three. We'll see how we go. Thank you very much for watching and caring.
Thank you very much. Yes, I'm still looking for that 10 and a woman's, guys.
Thank you very much for watching and sharing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for your donations. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What about sweatpants? Sweatpants are good, but we do look kind of for the heavier sweatpants in the winter, if that makes sense. We do have little light ones, but the wind just seems like they go right through it. Boy, I'm seeing a lot of 5, 6, 7 cats. How many veterans do we see on a daily basis? Matt, you know, I really can't tell you. I know of like 2 or 3 out here, but there's probably more that are veterans that, you know, haven't shared that with us. That they're veterans.
Oh.
I know they're out here, though. We do accept sweatpants, guys. Hoodies, sweat jackets. That's a very popular request, the hoodies and the sweat jackets. Sweatpants. All kinds of pants. Blue jeans, khakis, cargos. Just no dress pants. All sizes. Every little bit helps. They don't have to be new, just clean. We're going to stop and see Pierre and the kitty cats. I saved him a quesadilla meal, and he's going to get a soup, too, because he's a big guy.
There we are. Gotta feed Pierre.
Yeah.
And yes, he's there.
Cupcake and roll. Water.
Yeah.
Kool-Aid bag.
Kool-Aid.
Matt's gonna go over there and get Pierre, see if he needs anything else.
Okay.
I gotta put my coat on. I'm gonna go feed the kitty cats. It is bright. I don't know if you can see them. These two kitties are just rubbing on each other out here. And let's see how many kitties we can get to cover. Where are you at? In the sun. In the sun. Come on, kitties.
She's really stuffing them up.
All right. We're good, kids. 4 kitties so far. Come on, kitty, kitty, kitty. Bring that fat one up here. I like that fat
no
one.
No cuts here. No cuts here.
So, a total of 4 cats out there today, guys. 4. Boy, that sun is blinding. All right.
No.
No, Matt says.
No.
My cat, no, I would love to, guys, but my cat wouldn't have it.
What's that?
I said, I would love to, but my cat wouldn't have it, Matt. I would. I could deal with Matt, but my cat, I can't deal with my cat. They are pretty healthy. Some of them have a few issues, guys. You know, I know Blackie's ears look a little rough and this and that, but they seem like good kitty cats. It's about 26 degrees here in Detroit today, guys. The sun is shining, but boy, that wind is cold.
The wind that makes it cold.
Yeah. We're going to go to Burger King next and see who we can find. The cats are coming to take the food away. Ha 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 ha. It's a meow, meow.
You put down quite a pile there, huh?
Hi, Kristen. Thank you. We do have a cat lady out here working on finding them forever homes. Hopefully they will. She's gotten quite a few of them placed. I hope so.
Yeah, I wanted scissors. I gave him a pair of scissors.
Thank you.
Well, it's one with two legs. Not two scissors. I don't see anybody come outside.
I'll give him a minute. Hi, how you doing?
Hello.
Soup today.
Oh, soup, do you have any candy
in? I can get you a sprinkler.
Can I get I need a cigarette and a lighter. I lost my lighter.
I can do that.
Thank you very much.
Sprinkle candy.
Are there more guys inside?
What's that noise?
Anybody else inside?
Nothing I see. I'll go check.
There's your lighter.
I'll tell him to turn it.
Alright. He's gonna go check.
Okay. Somebody is walking up here. Nothing. No for us. Nope.
Thank you.
Just gonna take a look inside. They're sleeping.
They could be. It's warm in there.
Yeah.
They get a bread. They get a banana. They get an oatmeal pie. They get a spoon and a cup of soup. And I think we're clear, Matt.
Yeah. Rolling.
Rolling.
There you go to Goggle Man.
Goggle Man.
Complete. If he's there. Alright, let's see.
Let's go see. Lids are going crazy. We gotta get them ziggy legs, huh? Thank you guys, we appreciate it. We do some candles too, yeah. Candles help keep them warm, guys. No, yeah. Got one, man. Let's see
Keith coming out. He's coming. He's coming to take the food away. Ha ha. Candles.
There you go, bud. Have a good one.
Okay.
Thank you, Matt.
And rolling.
No Billy today. Nope.
No Billy today.
Let's go see if we see Joe. While we're doing that, how about where you watching from? We always thank Burger King, you know, that's nice that they let them come in. A lot of places won't let them do that. Yeah. All right.
It's going to be 45 Saturday, 49 Sunday, so check. I'm looking forward to spring, guys. We still got a ways to go. I think it's like 30 days away on the calendar, but, you know, we don't go by a calendar here. Thank you, Paul. Hey, California Dina, Dana, Karen in Dallas. There's a vet that's homeless that's always there. Flowers and a little shit. Hello, Canada. Southgate Kim, good to see you. Minnesota Faith, hello. Ray, Poconos, Pennsylvania. Perry, Huntington, Kentucky. Huntsville, Kentucky, geez. I seen Liz and Donald from Ohio. No.
That was a thumb twist.
Yeah, no Joe again today. Maybe we'll see him down there. Hi, Kimberly from Ohio. Natalie from North Carolina. Misty from Cleveland, Ohio. Dee from Australia. Hello, Australia. Prayers are still always going out for you guys. Jackie Jones in Canton. I seen Southwest Ohio. Snowy's North Carolina. Lorraine in Belleville. Marianne in Florida. We got Paul out there in Troy, Michigan. Ginger in Greer, South Carolina. Tara in Bloomington, Indiana.
Good evening in Scotland.
Thank you,
Great
Teresa,
Britain,
for donating.
Ireland.
Renee in Fox Crossing. Where is that? Wisconsin. Glenda in Nashville. Kind of looking for people around as I'm looking at you. Hello, Delaware. Pennsylvania, California. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Tired of the rain. Been getting a lot of rain, huh? Linda in Crystal Beach, Texas. Hello, Dana from Ohio. And Jan from Tennessee. It's cold in Tennessee, 25. Amy from New York. Hello, Lisa from New Jersey. Hope it helps. I know $5 don't go that far. $5 we will put toward Pizza Teresa, and that'll feed 4 people. So thank you very much. Hi, Frida in South Carolina. Melissa in Newfoundland, Canada. Thank you.
That's way up north.
Shelly said we just drove by her a few minutes ago. Well, hello, Shelly. Debbie's in Pensacola, Florida. Haley's in Newport, Michigan. Crystal's in upstate New York. Hello, Maxine from the UK. Thank you, Tim. Gotta match that $5. That's 8 people being fed. See how it's done, guys? Hello, Carol in Cartersville, Illinois. Donna in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Sending a big shout out to our Donna Jardine out there. I believe she's Westland right now. I hope you're feeling better. Getting stronger.
Did
hello,
they move her?
No. Oh, Wayne. It's Wayne. That's where she's at. We've got Donna in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Crystal in Carlton. Jenny in Indiana. Who else is out there? Mary in Alabama. Hi, Mary McGorry. Steph is in San Antonio. We've been there. We love San Antonio. Lillian from Wisconsin.
San Antonio.
Nita from Pennsylvania. We got Shelley from Australia. Good day to you.
Good day, mates.
Hello, Kathy and Misty. Thank you all for joining. We appreciate it. Shelly says our smiles were beaming from the bus. Cool. Hey, Debbie from Pontiac. Thank you for joining. We're going to head downtown now, guys, and see who we can find down here. Going to pass that Stargate. I got to send out my daily prayers and my daily wishes. Right now, I am wishing for blankets and gloves and hand warmers and snacks.
Show the Stargate. Oh, yeah.
Blinded by the light. But there's that Stargate there at Hart Plaza. And we're wishing for blankets, hand warmers, gloves, and snacks. Oh, my.
Oh, my.
To pass out with those bags of food. Keep that snow down there. Haley, how do you donate money? We have what we call PayPal, Cash App, Vitmo. You can also hit the donation button on Facebook. Right?
Right.
And you can see our website.
Donate button on FDDR.org.
Yeah. Go to FDDR.org. You can use any type of card there. Remember, we are a nonprofit. If you need a slip, we can give you a slip. We're going to head down here and see who we can see around downtown.
And Facebook doesn't charge any fee, so.
Yeah, isn't that awesome? Hey, Barb. Hey, Liz. Check out that website. We want to thank our cooks today. We had Antigone and Eleni Callis making the soup. We had Sue Flagg and friends that made quesadillas. We had sponsor the meal, Carol J. Wong. Thank you. Ziggy is sponsored today for gas by Barb Phillips. Thank you. Thank you all. Every little bit helps. Yeah, everything you see going out is by donations.
Drive
Everybody's volunteered. I'm going to get Matt his drive-by meal for just a minute here. Let's see, what do we got?
Got a bag. Got a shake the bag.
They get a roll. They get a banana. They get a oatmeal pie. And they get a nice hot soup. And a spoon. One spoon, not two spoons.
What
they get a hand warmer. They get a bottle of water. They get a Kool-Aid. That's a drive-by meal. Gonna give that up to Mr. Matt.
Thank you.
There you go. Drive-by meals, that's when he's passing out the window to somebody on the corner.
That's what we plan to do.
Yeah.
Go. Yeah. Nobody on the corner.
Nobody on the corner. Oops.
Oops. Awfully cold sitting on the corner there.
Yeah. Oatmeal pie.
Bag is for the next stop then.
Yeah. Barb is matching $5. Another $5. Woohoo! Thank you guys. It all adds up. Thank you.
Thank you.
We love you too, guys. Everybody is very important. Thank you guys.
I know there's no fixed date for pizza.
No, but it comes up quite often. At least once or twice a month, guys. That's right, Diane. If 25 people donate $5, that would feed 100 people for pizza. 20 people, actually, 5. No, yeah, 25. Your math is better than mine. I know, Matt's sighing up there. We're going to cruise through downtown and see who we can. We appreciate everybody. We know a lot of people are on fixed incomes. And I know we ask a lot, you know, but just sharing this video, you never know who might see it that might be in a position to help. So if you can help, we appreciate it. Yes, Jason, the church is falling behind on votes. If you can help us by help us help Blessed Hope, please see that link on the page for Jack Demmer and vote for Blessed Hope this month.
Vote!
Awesome. Thank you. They're trying to get that pizza going today. They're working hard. Thank you.
Yeah, there's so much that is needed. I know. Like that now, little bit.
It does.
Soup cups. I have ordered soup cups. 1200 soup cups, but they didn't come in.
And so, there we had all this soup and no cups to put them in.
Yeah, but we had Barb.
Barb came to the rescue.
Yeah.
You guys come to the rescue so, more than you know. Thank you so much. If no one's told you today, you're beautiful, you're awesome. They're back.
Keep buzzing, keep rolling.
Thank you.
Roll on.
That signal does freeze up, guys.
Peter and Paul.
Let's go see who's at Peter and Paul. Exes.
They're back.
They're back.
They're back.
They're back. We're up there. They are. Spinning you around. Get you, making you dizzy? Am I making you dizzy?
She does.
Hang tight. All right, let's go over here and see who's at that church.
Combined with the interview we had.
Yeah. Give me a blanket.
Oh, buddy, I am low on blankets.
You can have a tarp, too.
What do I got? Thank you. Please. Thank you. Like a tarp. Yeah, no blankets today, buddy. I got a little baby pink one. How are you? Let me get your meal. I didn't see you walk away. Chocolate. I'll get you some chocolate. Kool-Aid. Let's see, we gotta restock this box, Matt.
What box?
Candy box.
Okay, tomorrow.
Whoop.
You still have enough?
Yeah. There's, that one's his. I did doubles in your bag.
Mark, give me a blanket.
All I got is a little blanket. That's all I got left, bud.
Mark, give me
a blanket. You want a tarp?
Yeah.
Tarp?
Yeah. Mark, give me a hat. Give me a hat and some gloves.
Hat?
Yeah.
There's a hat. And a pair of gloves.
Mark, get a big blanket out of here.
I don't have a big blanket. Those are just what I use to cover up my clothes. These, Mark, they're like a sheet.
Get another. Get another.
That's all I got, buddy. I'm sorry. Blanket.
I need a blanket.
Oh,
on.
Wait, here.
What happened to his blanket?
They got taken away. We'll see you tomorrow, bud.
Okay.
You got gloves, yeah? Behind you. There's your pair of gloves.
Right.
Right. Yeah. White ones, is that right?
Yeah, you ain't got no color ones, dude.
Those are... Can you do a medium?
Yeah.
There you go. Hi, bud. Thank you for being patient. Be careful on that step. You got some chicken soup in there. Okay? There you go, the little ones. All right, be safe.
Let me roll up.
Roll on. Hello, Debbie.
Share.
He's got his medium. He's good. All right, we're going to go on around the corner. Thank you. We appreciate all you donating. If you donated for pizza, make sure you put a little pizza next to it. And see that boat and vote for Blessed Hope. Thank you, each and every one of you. Round we go, zigga-zagging.
Zigga-zagga, zigga-zagga.
Hoi, hoi, hoi. Zigga-zagga, zigga-zagga, hoi, hoi, hoi. Thank you for donating for the pizza fund. Zigga-zagga, zigga-zagga, hoi, hoi, hoi. Please share this video. They're asking what kind, what size soup containers do you use, Matt?
16 ounces.
16 ounces. We like the paper ones better than the styrofoam guys because it keeps the soup hotter and the lids stay on. The styrofoam
and they
lids
don't break.
The styrofoam lids tend to collapse under the heat.
So we prefer. If you need information about those cups, we can send you the links where you can find them.
Yeah, and we hate to be specific, but it's just, you know, sometimes, you know, it's a shame when you come out here with 100 soup and then the lids start collapsing and you end up with, you know, 40 or so. Thank you for singing. Got our guy over here.
One on the concrete? Or what did you mean?
Oh, that one. But I didn't see the one on the concrete. Where do you see one on the concrete?
Over here.
Oh, well, I haven't looked over there yet. Matt's going around the round and round and round he goes. I might get some more bags together. Over there.
Actually, there are two on the concrete.
Boom, getting my ziggy legs, and the water, hand warmer, that one needs hand warmer.
I don't want to hit the police
car.
No,
don't hit the police car, please, don't hit the police car.
That's what I said. There we go.
All right.
Another
hand coming up. Just give us 1 minute here, guys. 16-ounce paper cups.
Yeah, double-insulated paper cups.
Hand warmers or gloves, blankets, every little bit helps.
And if you want info on those cups, message the page. We sent you the link.
Laying on the sidewalk over here.
Yeah. We're going to stop a little farther.
Hey, bud.
There we are.
We got, yep, we'll get you extra. We got chicken and rice soup today. You like the hamburger? That was Checkers, also called Rally's.
Rally where?
Yeah. We stopped on the way in to Detroit.
No clothes, huh?
No clothes today. Probably Saturday, bud. Okay? Get these guys out there. Yeah, I'll wake them up, maybe the food. Jeans till Saturday. You want a tarp or something to cover up with too? You need gloves, did you say? These. There's a little pair and a big pair, okay? Alright, stay warm out there, bud. Hey, Jan.
Okay.
Besides comment, I know it's hard, you know, Facebook won't let, The links get shared for the PayPal and stuff during the live. They can share them, but you can't really click them, I don't think. Is what we found in the past. Ain't that true, Matt?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. If you have no sound, go out, come back in. He has got to be cold. You know, they're laying in this specific area because... Didn't we already go this way, Matt?
Oh, yeah.
It's all right. Go up and around if they'll let you go through. They're laying in that particular area because the steam comes up through there and warms the sidewalk. And so that's why they're laying there. And actually, I recognize that blanket he had. It was the other guy's blanket, so... That's how it goes, guys. You'll see that was a perfect example of how blankets kind of get moved around, coats get moved around. So, we're going to circle back around one more time. Thank you. Hope you're sharing this page, guys. Remember, go to our page, Help Us Help Blessed Hope Church of Lincoln Park. They are entered into the monthly contest with Jack Demmer for $500. You know, Blessed Hope has supported FDDR from the very beginning, guys. They help us out with so much meals and other stuff. So if you can help us help them, we would greatly appreciate it. Go to our page. You'll see the link for Jack Demmer. You'll also see FDDR on that contest, guys. But we're asking, please do not vote for us. Vote for Blessed Hope. Okay? How do you pay? Through Facebook, Donna. There is a donation button on our Facebook site. You just click donate and...
Every day I put the donate button post the meal.
Oh, okay. You'll see the donate button throughout the feed there, page. Just click on it and then you can make a donation. Thank you. Teresa says she thinks she has about, there's been about 15 people that donated. Unfortunately, we can't really check right now. Every once in a while, it pops up. I have seen 3 or 4 pop up there, guys. But, you know, and we don't want to call someone out that didn't donate. But we thank you all that do donate. We do appreciate it. Every bit helps. They're getting a nice hot soup today. Chicken and rice. Oh, my God. And, you know, Antigon, Miss Mama Callis. She makes the best soup, guys. Oh, my goodness. She makes some good soup. We love her soup. She makes a good chicken and rice and her bean soup. I'm not much of a bean soup lover, but I love her bean soup. She makes really good soup, so thank you all. Thank you. We hope you all do donate. We're going to go through campus marshes here and see if we see anybody.
Yeah, it's been
very empty lately.
Empty lately.
We used to get like 5 or 10 through here.
Yeah.
And now we hardly see anybody. But we're going to keep on going through, guys, and see who else we can find. Come on down to Detroit. This is the part of Detroit I always remind you to come on down and see the shows, get something to eat. Everybody, you know, there's always something going on down here. Detroit is a beautiful city. Good people, we'd love to have you get involved and come on down. You can come down here, go ice skating, you can rent bikes, we've got scooters to ride, lots of shows, lots of places to eat. Come on, help bring Detroit back strong.
They do movies here, too.
They do movies here in the park, yeah. You could ice skate and watch a movie.
What we got good today?
We got soup! You doing good? Here, say hi to Facebook. Say hi.
Hi.
I'm trying to tell them to come down to Detroit. Have some fun. There you go. All right, guys. So we thank you all very much for joining. I'll show you them ice skating there in just a minute. There's not that many people over there.
Nope.
Look at this lady. She's in like a bikini over there ice skating.
Where?
Over there doing the spin. She's like dancing. See?
Oh, there.
She's got to be
That's
cold.
That's a dance outfit.
It's a dance outfit. Here, let me
that
see if
bikini.
I... Let me see if... All I see was the strapless back. And let's see if Matt can get her on camera. There we go. Well, where is she at? And... No, we're not going to get her.
You should be able to get her.
Where is she? She's, like, behind the tree there. You can't see her right behind that tree. There she is. You can't see her. The sun's too bright. Ah, man. That's why we say, come out on the ride on the boat with us, guys, because there's so much you don't see.
Yeah, come and watch the girls in bikinis.
Yeah, come watch the girls in ice skating bikinis here in Detroit. You won't catch me out there in no bikini.
Why not?
Because I'd scare them away. Today, a lot. We need to Fort Street Presbyterian Church to eat, get stuff going on there today. Yay! Fort Street Presbyterian! We always love to have awesome people get involved, guys. And there's so many ways. You know, besides us, we always tell you there's lots of groups out here that helps. There's lots of organizations in the community. Whether you're feeding people, you're helping people with clothing, you're helping people that's new to homes, getting, you know, set up. Just being kind, showing a smile. There's plenty of ways to give back in this world. I encourage you. Please find your way and get involved. Hi, Van. You should have waved hi. We would have shown you out there and said, hey, Van. Thank you. We're going into Greek Town now. We're going to see who else we can find here. Matt's going to put down his window and feed out that side. Smoke. Hello, San Antonio, Texas.
San Antonio.
Love that river walk there in San Antonio. And that pizza place, well, I can't think of the name of it. They got the big pizza. You know what I'm talking about? Sorry. Oh, Rachel. I'm sorry. I'm going to have to call you back.
Rachel.
Donna's Rachel was calling. She was probably calling to tell me that she's on the vent, off the vent. We are in Greektown, guys. It's kind of hard to see here, but this is a great little area to come down and eat and start your night out.
And they have pajama parties
here,
too.
They have pajama parties here quite often. I'm going to get Matt a meal ready because we can't really stop here. We've only got a few left, man. Wow. And for candy.
Fixing the fence here.
Are they?
Yeah.
Oh, right
yeah.
Nobody through here. Empty. Strike one. You have a blessed day too, Eva. Everybody gets a plate of food to get rid of hunger. That's right. We're fighting out hunger, and we encourage you to help in any way. Check out your local churches.
Scaling away hunger.
Yeah.
One meal at a time.
Check out your local churches. Check out us. There's lots of
ways. Poor man props.
Yep. That's right. Tap on my Facebook. Blessed Hope is another church that's awesome downriver, guys, in Lincoln Park. They do daily meals. They have a food pantry. They do a lot of different things for the community. And they help us also. And that's why we're supporting them this month in Jack Demmer. And we want you to vote with Blessed Hope. Matt's got one. There we go.
And hand it out when we get the green lights.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Hi, Mary. Hello, Eva. You're trying to donate $5 toward pizza, please do. Lots of people can have struggles, that's right, and a lot of people do have struggles. Remember, one love, universal
Hello.
Love. We want to drive across to you.
Bless you.
And with that, we are going to call it a day, guys. We're going to go down here. We've got probably 10 meals left. We're going to catch a few folks out at the shelter. No, it's a bag. With those last 10 meals, and we will be back tomorrow, Friday.
Yes, indeed.
We thank you all for joining, all that's donated.
There we are.
Every little bit helps. Melissa, if they're men's clothes, we would love to take them from you.
Boof.
All righty. Matt's going to turn around and talk to you finally. He's here.
I talked, but people don't hear me
Nobody
when I talk.
Nobody listens to you.
See? Thank you very much for being with us, and we hope to see you again tomorrow, Friday, with another beautiful meal and feeding the hungry and the homeless, right?
6 days a week with your help.
Yeah, in a bag of food.
A bag of food.
Everybody got their bag of food. Bye-bye from Matt.
Bye-bye from Rose. One love, Detroit.
Bye.
See you tomorrow. Thank you all.
Thank you.